What do you think this year is? I believe this very good-looking stuff here will transform a whole industry. My name is Mikael, and it's now 4 years ago that I quit my job in finance and insurance to do something meaningful in my life. And that was when I met Hannah. Hannah was experimenting with apple pulp. It's what you can see here, which is all the leftover of juice and cider production to create a new material. And for most people, this waste seems just useless. But for us, it was an untapped resource. And that's why we founded Beyond Leather Materials, to use this waste to solve the leather problem. There is a leather problem? Oh yeah. By 2030, 9 out of 10 leather goods sold worldwide will be animal-free. Not only due to the animal cruelty, but to the devastating side effects of the tanning process. Actually, do you know what the real cost of most leather is? It requires 250 different chemicals. Some of them lead to cancer, 16,500 liters of water, and 110 kilograms of CO2 are emitted just to create 1 square meter of leather, which is just enough for a handbag. So if we don't want to use animal leather anymore, what do we use then? Common alternative so far is synthetic leather, which mostly is just plastic. And that cannot be something that we really want. If we want to move towards a greener future, we have to find new, sustainable raw materials. And this is where the pulp comes in. Because we have developed a process to give this waste a new meaning by transforming it into a beautiful leather alternative. We call it LEAP, the combination of leftover apples. LEAP is similar to animal leather in performance, look, and feel, while being animal-free. LEAP naturally saves time, energy, and resources, as apple waste does not need to be tanned. And we require only 5 kilograms of this waste to create a square meter of LEAP. And there are, in fact, more than 3 million tons of this waste generated every year worldwide. And thanks to its 85% bio-based composition, LEAP is already today one of the most sustainable materials out there. And we are building a strong ingredient brand that is based on transparency and quality. So we empower our customers to become sustainable brands that the consumer can trust, which is especially needed in the days of greenwashing. So we are creating a B2C brand with a B2B supplier business model, a business model that we like to call trash to cash. Thanks to our production process, we can produce LEAP on continuous rolls and sell it by the meter to fashion brands for a premium, who then make final products like my wallet here. And LEAP is only available via our own e-commerce platform, allowing us to control the narrative and keep the margins in-house. And when we scale, we can offer different price levels and enter new industries. Wherever leather is used today, LEAP will be the alternative. And with LEAP, we're entering the next-gen materials market, which today is quite small, with 97 million euros. But this market is expected to grow in the next 5 years to 1.9 billion euros. And the actual total addressable market for LEAP is the global leather supplier market, which is worth 60 billion euros. This is the market we're after. And yes, there are other young companies in this field, but what sets us apart is our ingredient branding, our patented production process, allowing us to produce LEAP on continuous rolls, which is something most of our competitors can't do today. And unlike hybrid materials, LEAP can be disassembled at its end of life and partly be reused thanks to its three-layer design. So let's talk numbers. Last year, we closed our seed round, which gave us the opportunity to focus on product development and growing the organization. As a result, 2 weeks ago, we started to sell LEAP samples to fashion brands and generated a revenue of 20,000 euros. We used those sales, those sample sales, to create strong strategic partnerships for the future, gaining high volume orders before we even scaled production. Based on this, we can predict revenue in 26 of 37 million euros. And now, we come to my favorite part of Beyond Leather. Our highly motivated, highly skilled, and diverse team. We are 8 people today, 6 different nations, 3 continents, which, to be honest, can be a challenge. But if you can make it work, with everyone heading towards a clear and meaningful goal, sky is the limit. Diversity is key to make major change happen. And today, we're producing LEAP on a lab scale, and next year, we're going to set up our first production line with a max capacity of 100,000 square meters in Denmark. By that time, we will be 17 people working towards making waste beautiful. And in 2024, LEAP will be completely natural. And already with our first production line, we can save all those chemicals. We can save so much water, I don't even know how to pronounce that number, and we save so much CO2 that 2,000 cars would emit per year. So as you can hear, we have big plans and want to move fast. We would use the SIT prize money to perform a full life cycle assessment, creating full transparency to our customers and the consumer. With this analysis, LEAP will be confirmed as the go-to material for sustainable brands, allowing us to grow faster and upcycle 150 tons of apple waste more per year. So let's make waste beautiful together. Thank you very much.
Thank you. And so